thanks for joining us on this journey of discovering these American songs. Perhaps I feel like we've just scratched the surface because of the richness and the variety. And I'm so grateful for Inna and Boris for inviting me to join this enterprise. And thank you, John Thoreau, for your commentary, which set the context for this evening. And why is a song so powerful? Because when you think about it, it's two very different elements, musical melodies and the spoken and the written word, mixed together almost like a chemical reaction. But E.Y. Harbor, the lyricist for the great song Over the Rainbow, said it's simple. Music makes you feel feelings. Words make you think thoughts. But a song makes you feel a thought. And I think Inna and Boris found the perfect name for this program. The song is You. And it is. And at the beginning of the show, we did about five bars of the song. Now we'd like to close with the entire song by Jerome, Kern, and Oscar Hammerstein. The song is You.
I have a new down deep in my heart.